62 years ago today, dynamite leveled Clinton High School. The bombing in 1958 happened 2 years after the integration of that high school with the Clinton 12. No one was hurt in that bombing, but the explosion was a fiery mark on what the town had been through in the 2 years prior. No arrests have ever been made in that bombing case.